y'all got back into it.
It's wake up time.
This is so bright.
Guys, welcome to the beautiful countryside of Italy. The cities are beautiful, but the countryside is a whole nother aspect.
That's over 25 cents. $6.15 in total.
So after a solid 2-hour detour around the city, we finally found a parking spot to fit the parking bus. The whole bus. Everything around here is tiny, so.
Oi, oi, oi.
Everything you ever thought it would be?
I heard that there was another Duomo here in Florence. And this is it.
Me personally, I like the one in Siena. It was way less crowded, and the city was a lot cooler. I don't think Stephanie cares about either one of them, honestly. She likes both of them. There's gotta be a 500,000 people here. So this one is a lot bigger than the one that was in Siena.
I also like the green. I think the one in Siena was a lot cleaner. It looks like they're working on cleaning this one right now.
So they are cleaning it. You can see how clean that is compared to this.
Ducati.
This is one of Italy's hidden gems. It is the Officina Profumo Farmacita, which is the first pharmacy ever founded by Dominican friar in 1221. In 1533, Catherine de Medicina commissioned her perfume for her wedding to the King of France here, and it is still here and being sold. They actually have a garden still in use, and it is used to perform medicines, sanitizers, and perfumes, and they actually still have the old ingredient list here.
So the farther we get from southern Italy, the harder it is to find these lemon beers. We managed to find a lemon beer here at a pizza place. And this has been the most touristy pizza place I've ate at so far, with the worst pizza I've had yet. Stephanie found more lemon beer at a grocery store. So we got that and some sodas. Now we're hiking back to the van. Thank God for Apple CarPlay, because it'll show you exactly where you parked your car. So this is what the parking looks like all around the city.
And most of your traffic that stops is basically just waiting for people to park. Doc got backed into after the person already pulled into the parking spot.
Enzo Ferrari's office.